Sabine, level 46. She's getting close to. She's getting close to the max level of 50 as well. Life points didn't go up, but 696 power points, 240 spell learning points, and 244 training points. 1712 gold. Alright, saving. Let's explore normally first before we start looking for walls. Further away down the passage, a light suddenly flashes on and from it shoots a metal desk. Oh. I see the disc coming. Back to the end of the corridor. Wait a second, wait. I thought it was coming closer. Is that a friendly metal disc or a metal disc that kills us? That's probably a killer metal disc. Oh, it's coming closer. It's a trap. Selena dies. Sabine dies. A rotating metal blade races along the corridor and into the center of the group. You find it is devilishly sharp. It's still there. Does it hurt us again? Well, it's moving still. Oh, wow. Okay. It starts to move and then it stops. It's so weird. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. Okay, danger down there. Might be a secret area to turn that off. But first we'll go look this way. Don't they all have these traps at the end? There's a door here. With someone back there. Oh, it's another disc. So let me look for secret walls along here. This is where the magic mouth was. Right, he was right there. Probably in the corridor along the way. Oh. A button. We got a button. Alright, before I press the button, let me see if there's in this room there's any illusory walls. No matter how hard Citrine presses, the button does not move. That's upsetting. Do you need someone stronger? Agil presses it? Wait. I don't think it's going to make a difference for anyone to press it, just in case. That button doesn't move. So maybe there's a button on the other side with the other disc. Maybe we have to press that first. I'm just gonna save over. I know I didn't. We don't seem to have accomplished anything, but just in case, there's something with the button that. I don't know. Yeah, that's the button. That's. I'm gonna assume that's the same button. East to come out. There's another. There's another way. So what about this button? That button's not moving either. So there's two ways. There's two secret ways with button on each that will not move when pressed. It's a very rebellious button. Does not wish to carry out its function. So, oh. Did it leave? It looked like it just flew through the wall. It's there again. I mean, we made it through, because it disappeared for a little bit. I did not check along this wall at all. It's probably going to kill us right now. Yeah. Fiendishly sharp, I say. So let's look along this wall. Okay. I'm gonna reload from here because we unleashed the disc here. Alright, so we know there's two secret walls on that side over there. And I think I checked all this, but we'll check down the other. Sometimes they be doing that. Put out the end. Alright, so I'm not even gonna look here yet. Check here. And here. Maybe down the other way, those buttons can be pressed. Maybe somehow by pressing those buttons, the other buttons become easier to press? Wouldn't make any sense, but what the hell? What do I know? Alright, so here. So along the east wall. I don't know if there's any secrets here, because they got windows and stuff. The disc is on. And it killed us. What about on this side? Wow. Alright. It doesn't seem like. mean, I'll check again on the other wall, but it doesn't seem like there's any secrets in this passage. Just to... Do I have to attack it? I don't think you can. The disc is activated. See if there's any secrets. Nope. Alright, so it would seem that the two buttons along this wall might deactivate the two traps, the two saw traps down each corridor. But there's nothing at the end of the corridor anyway, that I can see. So maybe the buttons really open something. Any advice? I'm sure it's not gonna work. Magic always on my side. Yeah, not sure what to do with the buttons. Do we have to be stronger than we are? Do we need a strength of 100 or something like that? I'm pretty sure your Edgel has to be the strongest one. Actually, Valden is. Maybe have Valden repeatedly press it. Alright, he has the strength. He has the power! Is it a chance? Like out of 100 and just we're rolling low? Doesn't seem to be anything down those corridors anyway. It just bothers me that there's a button that... I mean, we're not even sure what it does. We're only assuming it turns off those traps. But at least we do have somewhere else to go. At the end of this middle corridor, there's a door. Oh, there's a disc here, too? I'm trying to see if there's any secret walls. No. Now, obviously, I'm not keeping this save. I just want to see something. Maybe it has to be unleashed first, and that... then the button can be pushed, or one of them. How do we avoid the traps? Maybe... what if I activate these discs? Where the hell... where the hell am I? Am I in the room with the button? Yes. I don't want to go in there. Okay, so you've got two desks. Shoots a metal desk. Okay, so we got that metal disc. And then... what if I unleash this metal disc? And maybe now this metal disc won't come out? No, we still got that metal disc. Alright. I figured that might be a possibility, but maybe not. Alright, so we've still got the other room with the dragon and the spiky traps. So maybe in that room is a button to turn off the metal discs, or another way around or something. Stops in the middle of the room. They're all over. There's another secret wall. Oh, there's a way through there. Do the traps come up here? Chest in here. Well, I got in here. That means we can get back out, right? Oh. We opened it. I don't need these. I'll take them anyway, just in case. I don't know. Nav stones, wonderful. I already made like 10. We don't even need that many. Alright, so there's a chest with nav stones. That's the way out. Let me just... look and see if there's a secret wall. Oh no, that's the... can't get around that, so... so I don't like the spot that we're in. I'm worried that we won't be able to get out, so I'm just going to save as a separate save here. Oh, this... we're going to be up to 206 anyway. So if I can't get out of this room for some reason, I'll just reload 205. So is it right in front of us? It looks like we can step forward here. Open right. And I... not there. Can I... forward here. think so. Is that a spinner? What am I doing with my life? There's a doorway there. Fight you? Oh. Huge iron spears shoot out of the ground and stick painfully in the bodies of certain members of the group. A chest? There's nothing in it. Well, it's only Nelvin. We can raise him, right? Actually, we can't rest here. Who's a dragon? Where'd the Morag Dragon go? I can't step forward there. Maybe we can step forward? Oh, here he comes. Where'd you go, big boy? Looking all over for you. I'm trying to. Not being entirely successful because I'm having trouble just moving. Okay, I think we can step forward a little bit. Not loading, no. There's another doorway there. Oh, okay. There's two of them. We finally made our way, their way to us. This thing is tough with all these traps, and buttons that don't work. Oh, come on, fix your dungeon, man. Fix your dungeon. Sleep on the far one over here. It is asleep. Looks like it's still attacking, that's just a little animation. Alright. Sheepy time for you as well? Thank you. Keep with the sleep. Once Edgel joins the fight, they'll go down a lot quicker. Well, that last one will anyway. They don't resist it either. Very rarely do they resist the sleep spell. I don't know if this helps against spells. Probably not, because it's the parry mechanic, but just in case. Now we start wailing on it. I do fear? Probably make it run away. I want to kill it and get the XP. That sweet XP. I hope we can get into these other rooms and not die repeatedly. There's a room down at the south end, and then there's another room to the east, it would be. Where we found the, there's another room down south of where we found those nav stones. I hate going in there and be like, you know, I should save the game, and if we go in there and there's more nav stones and nothing else, just restore and, like, never go there. Never officially have gone there. Things I would do. Even if I was playing on a regular Amiga. You're toast, buddy. Edgel's about to hit you 7 times. You have that to look forward to. In your sleep, anyway. And I hit you, what, 4 times? Yeah. 1? No, that's all it took. Money? Okay. So, right. We're trying to head in that direction. Okay. I don't see. It looks like we can just go here. Right in there, right? I don't know what's worse, the math dungeon or the trap dungeon? Oh, what happened? I got blinded by a trap? I don't even know what I'm doing here. It cycled through too quickly. Remove. Shadows? I guess shadows. Okay. Yeah, that must have been trapped. Disarmed?